Hey.
We're back.
We are back for our weekly Wednesday how-to video with Jody and Will.
Yeah.
I'm Jody.
And I'm Will.
So what are we doing this week?
We are learning how to make a drink.
How to mix it properly.
Yeah. Speaking of drinks, cheers.
Oh, cheers.
We're going to recreate a drink. Not recreate.
Not this one.
Or this
or
one.
Or that one.
This one would take forever.
This doesn't taste very good with chocolate.
Yeah, don't have a Bloody Mary with chocolate.
Mm-mm, doesn't work. Okay.
So, what are you in the mood for?
How about a gin and tonic?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah.
Hey, I have a gin and tonic stuff.
Awesome. Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
So am I showing or are you?
You are.
Okay.
Because you're the great drink maker.
Yeah.
Couldn't think of the word.
So, you want to get a cup, maybe a big one, because like you're thirsty.
8 ounce?
I think it's a 16.
16?
Yeah.
If you want a big drink, get a 16.
8 ounce is like half of that.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay. So, but this would be 8 ounce.
Yeah.
Okay.
Exactly.
Okay. Yeah.
Show the difference.
So there's the difference.
Ooh.
You want to get a 16 ounce, a grande drink.
Yeah. So first you put ice in it to make your drink cold. How many ices do you want?
Depending on how cold you want it or how much.
Let's make it real cold.
Real cold?
Brr.
Okay. Here it is.
Put our ice in. Now you want to put your
gin
or whatever drink that you like. So you put like about
just
an ounce.
A little bit.
The usual.
Yeah.
Yeah. In Utah, we're not really allowed more than an ounce to make it a little stronger.
Yeah. That looks about good. Okay, that's probably good.
Yeah. So you want like an ounce like left.
Okay.
And then get your tonic water just to kind of, you know, kill the taste and then add some flavor.
Yeah.
So if you don't really put any in...
That's how you put in?
Yeah, it really kills the taste of the alcohol.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah.
So like that much gin, and that much just for a taste.
Yeah, drinking kind of expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then you mix it. We're not fancy, so I just finger it. And then you taste it. Let's see how good it is.
Yeah.
It's terrible!
A little too strong?
It's strong enough.
Yeah?
This will get you forgetful for the rest of the night.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So if it's maybe a little too much because you spit it, maybe you just put maybe half? Fill it halfway?
Yeah, maybe halfway. And then maybe like a drop more of tonic water.
Yeah.
And like maybe some fruit, like a cantaloupe.
That'd be good.
Or lime.
But just make sure you're not drinking and it gets in your face, because I've done that before. And I was like, oh, excuse me. But I'm exactly I'm talking to the to the thing.
Whoops.
I did that with the Bloody Mary.
Oh, we're good.
So
guess that was it.
That is how you make a drink.
Good stiff drink.
A very good stiff drink.
Yes.
And if you want to try that, try it. If you have a different way to make drinks, leave us a note in the comments and let us know how you make your drinks.
Yeah, let us know your drink recipe. We'd like to try it.
For sure. And we'll try it here.
Yeah.
So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up.
Gives it a thumbs up.
Gives it a thumbs up. And subscribe. Okay. It'll probably be over here someplace. Maybe right over there?
Yep, subscribe.
Just click that subscribe button. Because sharing is
caring.
Aww. We will see you next week on... He doesn't even like it. On How To with Jody and Will. Have a great week, everybody.
Bye.
Cheers again.
Cheers again. Ooh, I'm already feeling that.